Today is day two of handball unit. We will be playing a game of catch 10. Create a boundary within your gym. Divide your class into two. One team will be wearing pennies. All you're gonna do is with a handball of your choice, the students will be trying to throw within their team to get 10 successful catches while the other team tries to defend. If the team drops the ball or steps out of bounds, it is automatically the other team's ball who will then try to catch 10.